with Marysville Parks Culture and Recreation, and I'm here at Comfort Park today with my friends Adam.
Hi.
And Sweden.
Hi.
And we are making 4th of July clangers. We really hope that you like this fun activity. To start with, you will need a clean tin can with the label removed. You'll want to take a nail and hammer that nail into the top of the can, creating a hole. Then you can take a string and, with a little adult help, carefully push the string into the hole. And then, when it comes through the other side, take a washer, tie it onto the string, and now you have a handle for your tin can clanger. Once you have your handle on the can, you can start painting. Sweden is painting fireworks on her tin can, and Adam painted stripes and polka dots. You can then take a knife or a fork or a spoon, of course something that is okay with an adult, and you can actually paint your knife, fork, or spoon so that way you can cling it against your tin can. Adam, you want to show them how it works? The can? Yep, make the sound. Go for it. There you go. Great job. Sweden, will you hold up your spoon and show Jenny the handle you made? So you can paint those as well. You can also take, great job, you can put the spoon inside and clang it. May I use your clinger real quick? You can also take your cans and hang them at different lengths outside to create a natural wind chime. Well, we really hope you enjoy this craft. We hope you have a safe and fun 4th of July, and we hope to see you at one of our parks programs this summer. Let's say goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye.